flows through precipitation right from the start. It's always the